Hi, my name is Carl Wong. I joined the ministry in 2009 as a structural EIT. Over the last 2.5 years, I worked in Burnaby, Victoria, and currently in the Kamloops office. As a structural EIT, I was responsible for bridge construction supervision and inspection, bridge seismic engineering and structural instrumentation, and most recently, the detailed design of a concrete I-girder bridge in the BC interior. The best part about the EIT program is the variety of experience I got out of each project and out of each rotations. I was assigned to mentors throughout my rotations, and they have provided me guidance and assigned me challenging roles that prepare me for my professional destination. There are lots of opportunities for career growth and professional development within the ministry. The best part about living and working in BC is the opportunity to enjoy the outdoors and the spectacular scenery that the province offers. I was born in Hong Kong, where it is a lot more crowded and different from BC. Another benefit working for the ministry is work-life balance. There I get a lot more flexibility, volunteering and doing extracurricular activities outside of work.